Affected by COVID-19, the starting time of Nanning Primary Schools, which originally should be February 17, was to be postponed. However, study process of students is not too much delayed. The online class, sponsored by Education Department of Guangxi Autonomous Region and organized by Nanning Education Bureau, recorded by elite teachers under the guidance of teaching plan, with contents covering subjects as Chinese, Math, English, and PE. It has been provided to students from grade 1 of primary school to graduates of high school for free, for assistance of their learning at home via internet, TV, and mobile phones.
我是南宁市远湖路小学的陆泉老师。 这一次我参与的是二年级下册彩色的梦第二课时的录制工作，录课给我最大的感受就是非常的新奇，也是一次新的挑战。它与以往的教学不一样，以前跟学生是可以面对面的进行交流，但是录制课程时是自己在那儿自说自话，面对着镜头。一开始，我没有那个镜头感。 眼睛没有看镜头，这眨眼的次数也有点多。后来又一次一次又重新的拍，我当时就想象着，我面对这个镜头，这个镜头就是我的学生，我要跟这个镜头有眼神的交流，拍了好多条，最后就选了最完美的去进行剪辑。Mrs.
Zhao Yanyi, who has recorded 4th math classes since comparing to traditional classroom while teachers working on overcoming the problem of unaccustomed to camera. Online class asks for more to their course content and presentation.
这样的课件要花多长时间？复杂的话要一两天，就反正就是不停的修改嘛。它面向的是整个广西，那么孩子们的基础都不太一样，所以呢，这就要求我们对教学的设计会更高啊。所以我们在备课的时候都要考虑得很周全啊，包括学生的学情各方面都要去。 考虑清楚，让孩子们更感兴趣的感觉到像就像是在自己教室里面上课一样。During
the COVID-19 outbreak, apart from study, student physical and mental health is also a great concern for the teachers. How to erase children's negative moods coming from stay at home for too long?
发现自己处于消极情绪中呢，可以试着用不同的方式去化解，可以试着把情绪说出来，与家人呢、朋友啊一起进行分担，还可以呢进行自我关怀，写下三件今天发生呢让你平静或快乐的事。你可以写在便利贴，贴在床头、书桌旁等显眼的位置。感到沮丧时，看看它们，你会感觉好很多呢。
Healthy mind and body are inseparable. So what kind of sports can students do at home?
首先就是。 建议孩子们可以在家多做一些家务，通过做家务来达到体育锻炼的效果。然后其次呢，就是这一次在这个新冠肺炎的时期，我们广西空中课堂的录制。那么南宁市教科所的体育课题的课题组，从体育的教材里面选择了一些就是适合居家的体育课的内容来进行录制。 然后让孩子们在家也能够学到体育技术，同时又能锻炼到体能。还有一点呢，就是考虑到家庭场地的因素，我们在设计运动内容方面也会就是尽量考虑减少噪音，然后就是尽量做到不扰民。Not
only teachers, but students have also participated in online classes recording to increase the interactivity of that. The online classes have broken the traditional modes of education and brought in unexpected effects.
虽然说在家里面上，但是，反而更多的让我跟孩子能够融入在一起，体验他在课堂上面的每一分钟。
空中课堂上的老师都是南宁市，各个学校不同的非常优秀的获过奖的老师来录制的课，所以孩子在空中课堂可以听到不同风格的优秀老师上的课。老师每次上完课之后都布置有作业，然后作业呢能够通过那个 APP 优化大师及时的反馈到老师那，老师呢批改之后呢，孩子的什么错误、什么地方掌握不到的，我们也会马上就知道。 因为空中课堂有个好处，它是可以回放的，我们又会根据孩子的他掌握不到的知识点，通过回放来继续巩固和加强，这样就把我们。
最担心的那一块给弥补了。
Online class in Guangxi Autonomous Region helps to achieve the interaction between teachers and students, online and offline, between families and school. So which one does the student prefer? Online classes or the classes on-site?
我比较喜欢到学校上课，因为学校有很大的操场，体育课上的也比较好。
更喜欢在学校上课，因为这样能与同学有更多的接触，能交更多的朋友。
学校上课比较好，因为在网课上，老师问的每一个问题我都举手了，可是老师们都看不到。
According to the circular issued by COVID-19 Prevention and Control Headquarters of Guangxi Autonomous Region on March 18, all students in Guangxi Autonomous Region, including kindergartens, primary schools, and middle schools, can resume classes in safe and orderly progression, abiding by returning to school in off-peak hours. The actual time will be finalized by the local government and schools.